Hey guys, what's up? So the next poem I'll be reading is 1831, and this is titled, Don't Let My Nerves Get Me. I think this poem is really powerful. It's not just about facing your demons, but learning to find patience to get through a very uncomfortable situation. I wanted to use three very extreme scenarios where you, the reader, are stuck in this overwhelming spot. You need to find not only strength, but strategies of patience to get through the obstacles. I think this is so relatable to everybody. No matter how impossible it may seem, you have the tools to battle anything. It's only your fear standing in your way. Don't let it overpower you, or it will win. Don't let my nerves get me. Count to three. Breathe. Don't let the nerves get to me. Now remember, patience, relax, control my heartbeat, count to three, Andy, breathe, and don't let my nerves get to me. I didn't realize what I was doing, and now I'm in the deep end. The lifeguard is blowing his whistle, and I can't believe how far the waves have taken me. I'm so far from the others, and right when I'm about to turn around and swim back to shore, I notice two shark fins surrounding me. Count to three, breathe. Don't let these nerves get to me. Now remember patience, relax, control my heartbeat. Count to three, Andy, breathe, and don't let my nerves get to me. There are two police cars parked downstairs near the front lobby. How were you able to get into the building or even in my room? I changed the locks. I guess a stalker always finds a way. I got a knife. I'm shaking, and I hear tiptoeing down the hallway. I quickly go into the room and look around. Until I see the window. Count to three. Breathe. Don't let these nerves get to me. Now remember patience. Relax. Control my heartbeat. Count to three. Andy, breathe. And don't let my nerves get to me. I could have sworn I took my pill. I couldn't sleep. I was preoccupying my mind. But those dark thoughts, they always come back again. And I'm trying to find the urge. But the voice is telling me to get into the closet and grab a cord and feel the grip around my neck. Count to three. Breathe. Don't let these nerves get to me. Now remember patience. Relax. Control my heartbeat. Count to three. Andy, breathe. Don't let my nerves get to me. The sweating, the heart racing, the pacing back and forth, whether it's physical or mental, and then the racing thoughts, all the red flags are waving. I notice I'm out of my league, and how am I going to get through this? I know I need to, but I don't even have enough strength. Count to three. Breathe. Don't let these nerves get to me. Now remember, patience. Relax. Control my heartbeat. Count to three. Andy, breathe. And don't let my nerves get to me. I may be in dangerous waters with these two predators around me, but I stay still as a rock and shut my eyes. And within moments, they have swam off. I wait until they're completely gone and quickly swim to shore. Count to three. Breathe. Don't let these nerves get to me. Now remember, patience. Relax. Control my heartbeat. Count to three. Andy, breathe. And don't let my nerves get to me. I lift the window and carefully climb out. The banging on the door keeps getting louder until it looks like someone's weight barging through. I close the window and stand on the edge, trying not to look down. Pulling out the phone and calling 911. Count to three. Breathe. Don't let the nerves get to me. Now remember, patience. Relax. Control my heartbeat. Count to three. Andy, breathe, and don't let my nerves get to me. The closet doors are open, and I have the cord in my hand, visualizing the grip around my neck. I start to scream, and with all my force, I break the cord and let it fall out of my hands. Realizing what I was about to do, count to three, breathe. Don't let these nerves get to me. Now remember, patience, relax, control my heartbeat. Count to three, Andy, breathe, and don't let my nerves get to me. No matter how challenging it is, I got this. I guess I'm much stronger than I think.